guys, welcome to my channel. Cooking and cooking with Seabaster. Today we're heading out to Ano Nuevo and Santa Cruz for some raw fishing. Hopefully we'll catch some monster lingcod and a bunch of raw fish. Flat calm today. You can see that the weather's really nice. Guys, we finally got to our fishing spot here. I lied. I thought it was a smooth ride, but we took a beating. Absolutely took a beating. It was horrendous. So you can never expect what the ocean may come. It is the ocean, so condition may change without notice. So just be careful when you go out here. You can see there's white caps everywhere. While we're fishing, so hopefully, is it worth it? We don't know yet. Let's stay tuned and find out.
Guys, it was a horrendous epic day. So we got limits of rockfish. As I see, I came home and cleaned the fish up and then started to make a Chinese steamed fish dish. So I steamed the fish for about 15 minutes to 20 minutes and then made some sort of sauce. Poured over the fish here, as you can see, very delicious. So if you like my content, please subscribe and hit the bell notification for further videos. Thank you guys for watching.